yesterday.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ketemu lagi bareng gue Katom. Kali ini gue mau nge-review jajanan. Apa namanya ya? Jajanan. Gitu lah. Oke, okay, kita lagi ada di bubur kacang ijo khas Madura. Di sini gue bersama pedagangnya langsung. Oke, okay, Bang. Gue mau nge-review makanan ini. Lo bisa jelasin nggak? Di sini apa aja, Bang? Yang ada?
Adanya cuma ya kacang ijo, ketan hitam, ketan putih, roti, susu.
Oh, berarti dia khasnya dari roti dan ketannya sendiri. Ketan putih, ketan hitam, susu. Oh, sama cangkir khasnya dia. Hah? Sama cangkir khas mangkok khasnya dia ya. Oke, sama susu. Satu lagi khasnya dari dia apa? Minumnya teh. Oke, okay, yuk enggak usah lama lagi, Bang, bikin gua 3 ya. Oke, okay, siap ya. 3 ya. Hey pretty baby, am I in your way? 'Cause you walked out so fast yesterday. No, I don't think you're here to stay. No, I don't think you're here to stay. So tell me what you want, tell me how you want it. Tell me all the reasons that you're running away. I don't think you're here to stay. No, I don't think you're here to stay. No, no, no. I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. Wih, waktunya kita makan guys. Cobain bubur kacang ijo khas Madura. Makan bubur. Kale, kita cobain le.
Cobain dulu ya. Ini mau request.
Aduh,
mau request bisnis.
Masak, lu buat tambah susu. Wih, di sini khas bener ya. Di sini bubur kacang ijonya plus ketan putih atau ketan hitam. Cara kalian mungkin bisa kalian bisa coba sama roti. Wah, mantap. Habis hujan-hujan ingin makan. Sini dong. Makan dong, kamera dong. Aja. Mantap. Buat kalian-kalian yang mungkin yang pernah tahu ya, khas Madura itu kata ini beda sendiri. Karena dia bervariasi roti, kacang hijau, ketan putih atau ketan hitam, beserta susu. Oke, okay. And then juga ciri khasnya dari mangkoknya dia tersebut. Mangkoknya sama sendoknya juga khusus nih, kayak ini khas dari Madura nih. Hey pretty baby, am I in your way? 'Cause you walked out so fast yesterday. No, I don't think you're here to stay. No, I don't think you're here to stay. Tell me what you want, tell me how you want it. Tell me all the reasons that you're running away. I don't think you're here to stay. No, I don't think you're here to stay. No, no, no. I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. Yeah. I just wanna be with you. Yeah, I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. Wow. Jujur enak banget. Dibilang kenyang nggak kenyang, tapi dibilang kenyang juga sih. Tapi intinya
cukup lah porsi buat kita, buat kalian-kalian semua yang mau coba bubur khas Madura. Di sini mungkin banyak kali ya, di wilayah-wilayah mana juga banyak. Tapi jika kalian ada di wilayah Kemayoran, itu ada di khas Madura Jalan Kebun Kosong Raya. Nama abang kan? Bapak Ahmad, Jalan Kebun Kosong Raya. Oke, kalian mungkin yang di sekitar Kemayoran, Jakarta, cobain. Rasanya bule banget.